waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Rhea spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace? Or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers. Rise with us, against the Erdtree. Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable.
Hello again. Brave Tarnished, as a scout, I am pleased to see you again here at the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor.
You, what in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
Thank you.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. I am pleased to have you on our side.
Have you ever heard any strange sounds here at the manor? Something beyond the walls, like breathing or slithering scales? Oh, fie, what am I saying? It just is impossible. I must be tired.
So, you've blooded your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Bernal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? You've come to understand now, eh? To take power and make it his own, the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well, until we meet again.
Joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you. And here I thought Raya was barking up the wrong tree. All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business if you like. Hatch's Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Specially for you. Surprised that I belong to the Volcano Manor. I always hated the gibberish about Lost Grace and the laughable Two Fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something, because she's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud. I've never seen a woman quite like her. Cheers for that!
Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. Praetor Rykard. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor. Worthy tarnished, I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. It is the only thing that can kill that horror. Run it through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity.
You're still alive, I see. Well, until we meet again.
Your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother. I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am, but people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest. My serpentine form and the name Zarius were secrets, known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone else. My surplus secret now I share. Please keep them.
Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. I am pleased to have you on our side. Did you see her? The girl, Raya. With her true face. Well, if she confided in you the name Zarius, then perhaps it is not my place to speak. But as her adoptive mother, I ask of you, please, be kind to her. Look after young Zarius. Her true visage belies the purity of her heart. Honestly, I hardly deserve the sweet child. Please, be kind to her. Look after young Zarius. Her true visage belies the purity of her heart.
Ah, hello. What impeccable timing. This is for you. You're new here at the manor, but if you complete the request, you can improve your standing. Relax. We're old friends. Time's come to pass the torch, right? Go on, break a leg then.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erdtree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erdtree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon.
Hello again. Welcome to Patch's Emporium. You hunted down Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all means. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no trouble to me. Cheers for that!
Look at you, a recusant through and through. I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first Tarnished who sat at the Round Table Hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You're still alive, I see. Well, until we meet again.
Hello again. Welcome to Patch's Emporium.
Sharper than you seem, aren't you?
I was just holding on to it for you, you know. There you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours. Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time, eh?